What's up YouTube? It's Kevin here, and today we're going to review the Off-White Nike Mercurial collaboration for the World Cup. Let's get into it. YouTube, so as always, I'm going to kind of brief the details of the item before I actually get into the sizing. And so, here on the upper right pec, you have the logo written in quotation marks, and also the Nike swoosh. The logo is a theme that's commonly used in off-white pieces, and it's no surprise that it found itself to this collaboration. Furthermore, on the left side of the upper pecs, you have a griffin-like icon. I'm not particularly sure which country or where it's from. Soccer fans, you can probably update me on this. But there's also a detail of orange and a detail of blue in the form of like tiny little polka dots there. In the center, across the entire shirt, in the front, you have V.Off-White in this funky text. And now let's go to the back. So on the back, you have logo written on top, kind of following along with the theme of Off-White. And you have the Nike swoosh to kind of symbolize the collaboration. Below the swoosh, you'll have outfit and sporting goods, suppliers for another academy written below. And there are also two big polka dots noticeably shown on the back. So you have the orange one on the lower right side, and you have the blue one, which is kind of located in the behind of the left armpit. And so, as for sizing, I would say the sizing for this collaboration is a lot different than current sizing for both Off-White and Nike. It's a little bigger than normal Nike sizing, but it's a little smaller than normal Off-White sizing. So I'm talking like Mona Lisa tees, Caravaggio tees for Off-White. It's definitely smaller. I got a size medium for a little bit of an oversized fit. As you all may know, typically your true to size is already oversized in Off-White, and for Nike, your true to size is typically a very slim, too close to the body kind of fit. So it's kind of a very interesting middle ground. I think it still looks really good though. As you know, for any piece, if you have any sizing questions, feel free to DM me. Like I said earlier in probably other videos, I am 5'5", I'm typically a size small. I sized up for a little bit of a streetwear oversized fit, but I don't doubt that I could fit into a small. So that's about it for this video, guys. I'm going to show some kind of product pictures with me wearing it, so you guys can kind of see for yourself and discern what the sizing might be. And feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for supporting this channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!